What, you've never seen Star Wars? So a while back in this faraway place, right, there's this huge wall blocking people's Amazon parcels from getting delivered. So the government sends like 2 suits to sort it all out, but the aliens say no and tries to kill them. So they leg it to the planet, meet an orange disappointment, and go to the renovated Buckingham Palace and take the Queen and her squad on a road trip. They get attacked, land in the Middle East, deal in slave traders, gamble, rape, ISIS, and take an impressionable child in the hopes of pushing their ancient cult onto him. You following me so far? They go to Metropolis, which is basically like New York, LA and Chicago, all mixed together with steroids, go to the House of Parliament, trigger everyone's IT, and then fly all the way back home and raise an army of Jamaican accents. Hang on, actually, why didn't they just do that in the first place when they got the Queen? Anyway, they fly, oh, hang on a second, this is the best part of the film. Shundun, Hundun, Shundun, 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 Hundun, Hundun, Shundun, Shun, Hundun, Dun, Shun, Hundun, Shundun, Shundun, Hundun, Hundun, Shundun, 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 Shundun